ですけど、一つのは。ハロー。
Hello, I'm back also. And now I got the result. Please give me 2 minutes to. I just got back.
Thank you.
Okay. So, hello. Okay. So, please let me share the result of this water, tap water. Initially, this is the initial result. And now we get. Yes, it means they can no longer detect. It means they cannot measure too small amount. Yeah. The other ones, I mean the this one is the updated one, the system 134 is it's became a very little amount and they cannot detect by their system, which is mean yeah decrease. But and also cesium 137 is 17.82, is previously it was 21.93. CO2 is still unmeasured. Let me check the current status. Mr. Cash, the result we have in the nano copper liquid, nano copper gun, is for the measurement come out with a different mass, different weight of the sample, because we divided the same sample to the small, three small containers. Yeah, that is why it's difficult to make a comparison, but can I go to the measurement of the original sample? I still have some in here. So, yeah. Yeah, thank you. This one. Mm-hmm.
Bottle to one side. Mm-hmm. Yep.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Okay.
Yeah.
Mineral water. Yeah, they go. They can go and buy it now. Yes. Have it. Hi. Okay. Here is a purified water. Is it okay? Yeah. One of this. You need one of this container. Okay. You mean the this one, syringe? Yeah. Oh, let me wash it. Does it work like this? here is washed.
Yeah. Hello.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Do you think let me wash it again? So, you want to see the... Mm-hmm. Okay. Okay. Yeah. Here. I couldn't get the meaning. What does it mean? The position. Oh, okay.
そうですね。あ、でも多分振るとすごくこう。と。
Here we go. How is it? No, it's absolutely clear now. Yeah. Okay. I got it. Yeah, I think I can do just Okay. So here is the purified water. I need to wash the cylinder, so so now I'm yes, I'm a bit nervous. Okay, do it the way you suggest.
in one place. Because you're going to get FTP stuff. That's enough. That's enough.
Yeah, very serious. Okay. I think it's maximum now. No. Okay.
Okay. This and this. For purified water? I mean, because it's... can I...
Okay. Yeah. This one is okay. This one not. You plus pure water, I written. Yeah. I'm going to the test now. Oh, yes, it's coming out.
She got many people.
The CO2 result is coming in a minute, but before, can I have your idea about this? This is for the soil, number one. This is for the soil. soil, from the very high contamination one, we could see the results in the end. This is of the soil. Yes, we added the copper guns to make a great reduction, like from 83,000 cesium-137 to the 62,630 cesium, which is mean reducing almost 20,000 cesium. Yeah, but we adding the liquid, and I calculated, which is 25 gram. From number one to number three, we adding that the copper liquid twice, and then which was total amount was 25 gram. And total amount we added the liquid is 21 gram. Can you get it? Sorry, can you see? Yeah, and then here is the idea from this NPO people. Like, we can make a comparison of the result. It's adding the same amount of water, just the purified water. And then we can make a proof that the copper guns reduced 20,000 of, okay, so we go into comparison with, adding the same amount of copper. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Okay.
Okay, that's
the thing. Hello, sorry, we got the new results. Total weight of the soil was 93 gram. In the end, we got the 114. Yeah. So we added 21 gram of the copper gun. Yeah. Oh, sorry. Yeah. As it is only 25 gram of the water cannot reduce the 20,000 cesium for sure, but we will see the results. Yeah. Yeah. Put it back to open it, yeah. Normal water, okay.
Hot water.
Okay. To tell the box. Ah, you mean this container? Okay, without cap. Okay, measure it. This is 72 gram with cap. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Just throw it away. Mm-hmm. You can. Let me take this wrapping. Can you see now? Yes, I think. It's good. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Okay, that's well. Let me try. Oh no. Okay. Mr. Kesha. Can we ask you a favor to check his condition? I think it's the reaction from the radioactive. He has the symptom like this. Can you see the red scar? Now, どれぐらいの期間ある
の？頭になって、ですぐに彼は引きます。
He has this reaction frequently. あの、福島の体ですが、いつ頃から、昔、before earthquake, he didn't have.
いや、だいぶ経ってから、震災の1年がぐらい。
A year after the 福島、earthquake happened. いただけますか？もうちょっと前の。So it's like a, it's a swallow, it's really swallow, how to say, yeah, it's like a burnt, yes, and, but it's very red, and it's spread it over to his whole, これはどんどん症状が悪化してる感じですね。
なって、
はい。
で、置いとくとすぐ消えます。
あ、そう、it's usually it's disappear in 何分ぐらいですか？in an hour, but he frequently have this symptom, and this is happened from after a year after from Fukushima, the earthquake.Yes, he's living in Fukushima, he's living in Fukushima Shinai,
right?
No, he's actually living in the Miyagi, which is the next region to Fukushima, but he's commuting here regularly almost.一番最初に現れたのがいつだったか覚えてらっしゃいますか？He doesn't remember exactly the date, but it's he what he remember is a year after that the Fukushima happened.
夜とか日に最初に
症状よく起きるのは。
はい。In the evening time, after he took a bath, when his body was maybe warmed up, it tend to happen. Tend to have this symptom.
なんでこうなってるのかな。私もなる私もなるっていうので、
Sorry. Could you repeat it again? なんかこう、なんていうんですかね、ちょっと産んでるような感じというか、ウェットな感じというか、水バレで。
No,
doesn't have a wet things, but it's ですか、it's very itchy, he said. But that he knows that several the other people have the exactly same symptom, and now, so that's why they are really, they assume that this is radiation damage.Yeah. Mm-hmm.
あの、お医者さんに行かれたことはない。
He haven't been it yet, but... Okay.
これはもう、あの、明らかに被爆症状です。ということなので、あの、ぜひ、医師にかかっていただきたいと思います。はい。はい。
はい。
Okay, but he haven't even tried, but they can imagine that they never said that this is radiation, this is from radiation. They just, I mean, they cannot accept this reality. But, Okay.Yes, no, still. Okay.
こう、
Empty this one. So yeah, just it. Oh wow, that's now. Yeah. Okay. Seventy-2.6. You mean that just the water was 72? Now has a 72.6. Okay, let me bring the scale here. Okay, let me move the... the scale. Yep. Now I put 72.6.
Yes. Thank you. 2.6. Okay, Mr. Cash, let me share the result of the CO2. This is the result. Also the cesium 134 is too little, they cannot detect. And cesium 137 is 12.5. This is for the copper. This is for the copper. This is not the original one. So the copper one, copper guns. Okay. So original one is sorry. Can you wait a minute?
Copper is 17.6, and CO2 is
7. This is the water, original water. Mr. Cash, here is also a result of the wires, filter. Yeah, this is the first one. We have two containers. The previous one, the wire one. Yeah, it's cesium 134 is gone. And cesium 137 is 21.71. Now it's in the laboratory. It's become really concentrated and
it became like a milk pudding on the bottom. Yeah, it's really jelly now. Yeah. Mr. Keshe, can I throw this away? The base. Okay.
Keep everything.
Okay. So, yeah.
で、入れなかったとしても、上積みだけを、数値的には差がある。量式というか、沈むので、上積みを抜いて測れば。
あ、じゃあ同じことやってみましょう。ちょっとそれで比較しましょう。うんうん、はい。じゃあ。今の、例えば、同じ場所で、よい、サプライズ。Someone sleeping? Oh, what was it? What's exhausted? Oh.
More than 1 euro. Yep. ありがとうございます。ありがとうございます。うんうん。ワイヤー2、そうですね。沈殿発出からのワイヤー2ですね。おーの。次から次から。ジェオバティスモ。Can you see? Yeah? Sediment. Like a gel with... Yep. Maybe I put. Yep. No, actually, look, it's very. Okay. Yeah. And let me share the results of the wire 2. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, okay. Yes. Wire one is this one is 21.71, and wire two is 15.73. Wire one is the first. We have a three container right after the filtering process. Yeah, the first one has a lot of jelly sediments. Yeah, that was the first one, the wire one. And we moved to the second container, then we moved it again to the third container. That's the layer 2. It's 50.73. So okay, this is the original one. Almost 22 to 16, yeah.
Okay, so
what? Sorry, excuse me. No, I cannot see anything. Yeah. In the same process as the other materials. Yeah. See what to Okay. Okay. Yes. Okay. Drinking. Yes. Okay. So now those two are going. Oh. Okay. 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 Here, I just let you know that the time they have is another to. Okay. No. I thought that they have a closing time. I mean, this laboratory, but they said they can continue. So. Okay. Mr. Cash? Yes, I think next result is coming in 30 minutes. So can we have a coffee break, little Blake? And back. Very kind of you, thank you. Okay, so I'll see to talk to you later. Yes, in a half hour. Goodbye.